ready, there's a time, and this is Rhythm and Soul. And now I am the ever fabulous, always amazing on your radio. I am K-A-R-I, a queen. It is one thing we brag about, one thing we pride ourselves for, and that is bringing you information that will equip you, make you take better decisions, and we keep you informed, and we keep you educated. And that are the three major aspects we deal with, and boy, we just so good at that. If any other station does it better, we will sign off. Unfortunately, they've tried, they can't succeed, we can't sign off, we go nowhere. And you see that with me, I have something about education. You know that education is the bedrock of every society. And getting an education is one thing, but getting a good education is important. Don't get me wrong. Education doesn't come easy. And when you see one, it is important that you grab the opportunity and take that in your hand. I have representatives from Bowen University. Bowen University is of the Nigerian British Convention and is located in Iwo, Osun State in Nigeria. Will I say it is one of the best universities we do have in the country? Well, I couldn't be so wrong. Because in the studio with me to talk about Bowen University and to answer questions that you maybe have been asking yourselves in your quiet time, is the Director of Admissions, Examinations and Conferences. I have Tony Dogun II. I hope I got the name pronunciation right.
Yes, you did.
Oh, sound good like that. I'm just good like that. Thank you. Welcome to Webinar 3.7. And let's talk a bit about Bowen University.
All right.
So what's Bowen University? Where is it? Why Bowen University?
Let me say that Bowen University was among the first private university licensed by the federal government in 2002, along with universities like Covenant University, Indian University, and Babcock University.
Oh, they've been there for that long?
Yes, and we're about 18 years old now.
Oh, wow.
And we're 18 years. And we stand out, number one, because we're Baptist. And also because Baptists place a lot of emphasis on high moral ground.
True.
Discipline.
Mm-hmm.
And responsibility.
Yeah.
And so the students who come to us, it's common talk now that you send a bad boy in, you get a good boy out.
Oh, wow.
Yes. And it's not just because of we're hard on them.
Mm.
We have a way of handling kids that make them see the need to be the best that they can be.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we have great staff, both academic and non-teaching staff. And because we live in this serene town, where the irregular temptations
of university, it's not there.
It's not there. So we really, we're a full campus onboarding facility.
Okay.
And maybe I should ask more questions and give you more information.
All right, so let's talk about, I know that most times when parents are looking for institutions for their kids to attend, they are bothered about the cost of studies. What you offer, what are the available courses offered in Bowen University?
First, let me say we run colleges.
Okay, okay.
Made up of faculties.
Okay.
And we have a College of Agriculture, Engineering and Sciences.
Mm.
We offer BSc programs there, microbiology, pure and applied biology, biochemistry, industrial chemistry, mathematics, statistics, physics. Then we have Bachelor of Agriculture. In that Bachelor of Agriculture, that's the general degree.
Okay.
But in between, you have specialization.
Okay.
Four or five branches.
Okay.
And then we have food science and technology, we have electrical and electrical engineering, and we have what we call mechatronics engineering, which is actually one of these futuristic courses.
Sure.
Then we have College of Management and Social Sciences, where we offer accounting, banking and finance, business administration, industrial relations and personnel management, economics, sociology, political science, and international relations.
Okay.
Then we have the College of Law, of course. We it's just law.
Mm.
And then we have College of Liberal Studies, where we offer a bachelor's degree in music, theater arts, English, history, and international studies, and religious studies.
Mm-hmm.
Then we have College of Health Sciences, which is where we offer the BSc degree in anatomy, physiotherapy, physiology, MBBS, that's medicine and surgery, nursing sciences, public health, and then medical laboratory, and nutrition and dietics.
Okay.
Yes. And then we have, of course, the postgraduate school, the College of, we have a College of Communication Studies, Computing and Communication Studies, where we have BSc Computer Science, Mass Communication, and Communication Arts. We have the College of Postgraduate Studies, where we offer postgraduate diploma, master's program, and PhD programs in the following: Agric Economics, MSc and PhD, Animal Science, MSc and PhD, Crop Protection, MSc and PhD, Engineering, Environmental Management, MSc and PhD. That environmental management is something this area would like to.
Oh, definitely, yes, definitely.
And then we have MSc and PhD Food Science and Technology, Microbiology, Chemistry, Mathematics, Physics, and Statistics. We also have MSc and PhD in Accounting, Banking and Finance, Business Administration, Economics, Mass Communication, Sociology, and Religious Studies.
Okay. So let's talk about, I can see something that has to do with the Language Adjustment Program.
Yes.
What is that supposed to be?
Sometimes you have people who want to have proficiency in English.
Okay.
We run that as well to help them beef up their, especially for those who want to go out of the country.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. So why does Bowen University, among every other university, stand out? What is the thing? Why would I choose as a parent? Why do I want my child to attend Bowen University aside of the number of colleges, the number of courses that's been offered?
You know, we are in a society that is changing every day.
Definitely.
And one of the challenges of this society is job insecurity.
Sure.
Rising tide of cultism.
True.
And the fact that, you know, recently I had the Director General of the NYC complaining about some graduates from some universities. I don't want to mention names.
Please don't.
Are these graduates? How did they come?
How did they get out?
I mean, because even at secondary school they were teaching, they could not even speak very well. Right? So there's this concern of parents that, look, I want to send my son to a school where he will not only be educated in the sense of, you know, let me just say this without meaning to beat any university up.
Yeah.
But the general trend seems to be like we train people and tell them what to do, what to think. But in Bowen, we take the other angle. We train them to think for themselves.
Okay.
We train them to be innovative and creative in their thoughts.
Mm.
And that cannot happen in an environment where the student cannot talk to the teacher and feel free to express himself. So we have this ambience there where students feel free to talk to their lecturers anytime they like. And then we create the environment that enables them to want to learn.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's what I'm saying.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. So you there are some courses that can be difficult for the students.
True.
But by the time the teacher handles them, you just suddenly pick interest because you are enabled to be able to do that program.
Mm-hmm.
And then of course we have our high moral ground.
Okay.
We are Baptists and we are very serious about morality. One of our core values is godliness.
Yeah.
Right? And excellence. So the godliness aspect we don't play around with that.
Okay.
Like I said, we are not asking for the bad boys. But if you send a bad boy in, he's going to go out a good boy.
Okay.
We have testimonies like that.
Mm.
Several.
Okay. Well, let's talk a bit about the high moral Christian background. Let's say yes. You're Baptist. Are you open to accepting non-Christians as well from other religions and not imposing on them a religion like the Christian religion?
Well, we are licensed as a Christian faith-based Baptist university.
Okay.
That means that's what we do.
Yeah.
So we have some people who are not
Christians,
but they come because of the academic value.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And we let them know that we're not going to impose anything on you, but
Definitely. There
are some things you must do.
Okay.
You must come to chapel. If you have any program that has to do with mass participation,
okay. You
must be there. But we don't, of course, you cannot force anybody to do anything.
Yeah. Right?
But you know you're in a Christian university.
Okay.
And you have to conform to what we do.
Okay.
Yes.
All right, let's take a quick break. When we come back, we'll continue talking more about Bowen University and reasons why you need to be there. Stay tuned. Education. And we're in the studio with the Director of Admissions, Examination and Conferences of Bowen University that is located in Iwo, Osun State, Nigeria. He is Tony Dogun the Second. I try my best to pronounce that name. They'll go the second. All right, we're talking about Bowen University and we're going to go to the most important part where every parent will be listening in for. Let's talk about affordability and the finances. What does it take financially to attend Bowen University?
Okay, let me first of all correct something on my title there.
Okay.
It's not did you call it conferences?
Director of conferences, yeah.
No.
Examination of conferences.
It's ceremonies.
Oh, ceremonies.
Ceremonies.
Okay.
Now, let me start by saying that
go ahead, sir.
Nothing good is cheap.
True.
When you see our students going abroad, it's not because it's cheap. It's because of the quality.
True.
Right. So you can say Bowen is like an abroad university.
True.
In Nigeria.
Mm.
And even at that, we are still mindful of people's parents' pockets. Because while we know education can be expensive, good education can be expensive, we are careful to make sure that it's affordable.
Okay.
So our fees range from 600 to about 3 million.
Okay.
Now the 3 million is in the medicine.
Okay. Okay.
Because you know
okay.
Medicine.
Sure, definitely.
Clinical medicine.
Definitely.
And then law is about roughly 1.3 million.
Oh, okay.
The rest of them fall between 600 and
it's quite affordable.
Very affordable.
So do you have plans? So let's say I'm a parent that wants my child to attend Bowen University,
okay.
But I do not have a lump sum to pay at once, but I really want the child to attend. Do you have plans for payments to be made in break? Do I have to break down payments? Or do you have an affordable plan that parents can, utilize?
Truth be told, the economy is hard on a lot of people.
Everywhere.
Even those who are acting like it's not hard on them.
We know it's hard, yes.
So when things like this happen, you've got to make adjustments yourself.
True.
If you really want to help. Mm. So when you approach us as a parent, you tell us your story, we'll work it out in such a way that...
Okay.
But we usually emphasize that no matter how many parts you pay,
okay,
before this child does the examination, you just have to settle.
Okay.
For that semester. So far, the parents are not complaining.
Okay.
Yes.
All right. So you tailor it according to the parents.
Yes.
And the special consents.
Yes.
Oh, that's not really done anywhere. So that is.
I don't know. But
I know that it's not done anywhere. Naturally, what they do is you have to pay this percentage and this percentage, but to have parents tailor it to their unique situation. I think that is one big plus for Bowen University.
Let me say we have a plan.
Mm-hmm.
But if as a parent you are in what you have cannot fall into that plan,
yeah,
we'll bend backward to make sure we accommodate accommodate you.
All right. Yes. So in case you need to send your child to Bowen University, all you have to do is go online and log on to www.bowen. Bowen is spelled B-O-W-E-N. www.bowen.edu.ng. You can send an email to registrar@bowen.edu.ng. You can also call the numbers 0803-537-1251 or 0803-701-5557. You can call these numbers also 0803-550-9273 or 0803-415-1539. There is no reason to say that the numbers didn't go through. You have lots of numbers to call. If it's impossible, you can also send a letter to PMB 284, Iwo, Osun State, Nigeria. Finally, one of the things you need to talk to parents as regards education and Bowen University. Go around up.
Let me also mention that we have, aside from the undergraduate studies,
okay,
we have A-level.
Oh, okay.
What we call a JUPEP.
Oh, nice.
Where if you have your 5 credits, you come in and
do the A-level
and then you can get to 200
level.
That one is about 400 and
That's really affordable.
50,000. It's affordable. But you see, university education, Bowen is the second most employable university. That is to say, when you rate graduates on how they get employed,
yeah,
we are number two.
Oh wow.
We are number two in the
world. Wow, give me goosebumps.
Yes, we are number two. But you see, we are not resting on our laurels at all. We really have a plan. We are really looking at becoming the best private university in Africa.
Oh wow.
Now, that would be a mouthful.
Yes, but it's doable.
But it's doable. And we have a vice chancellor now that is really, really intelligent, he's sharp mind, and he's pushing us in that direction. And he's been given the task of rebranding and repositioning the university for greatness. And he just started about 1.5 years ago, but already we can see the effect,
feel the impact,
the impact of what's happening. And we're all excited about the future and where we're going to.
Definitely.
And I can tell you that for anybody, you see, some people say, oh, but it's very far between Port Harcourt and Osun State, and Port Harcourt and London. Which one is farther?
I like that.
So you see, when you have a good restaurant,
you don't mind the distance.
It's not just the distance. You don't even mind the bottles.
No, you don't mind the bottles to get good food, yes.
Bowen University is like a good restaurant, and it's worth the while of any parent. No regrets at all.
No regrets. Okay, I think that's the most. Before we go, I want to talk about welfare. Welfare of children are important. What do you have as a university for the welfare of children that are coming?
Well, we have great hostel accommodation.
Okay.
We have great.
Thank you now and bring you home. So look. And if you want to cry, I am here to cry your way.
Okay,
yeah. Hello, sir. I called you earlier. Yeah.